November 1974, someone walked onto an old property known as the Jenkins Farm. It was abandoned, but they comfortably strolled into the main house. Once inside, the person turned to the back of the house and entered the room where they had been keeping their quarry, little Margaret Slopes, since the 15th when she was reported missing by her parents. Maggie was only 8 years old. As seen from the crime scene later on, when it was discovered last week on the 9th of December, Maggie was tied up with a jump rope and gagged by her captor. An hour later, she was dead. Blunt force trauma to the head, presumably caused by the large wooden log resting near her. The body was not found until several weeks later when you went out searching for the girl and stumbled upon the property. We do not have any idea about who the killer might be. We just need one more clue to put us over the edge.
I'm positive we'll have a breakthrough.
What is that?
Nothing.
The end.